Hi everyone, my name is Ufairanisa Islamatasha. I am from Airlangga University, Faculty of Science and Technology, majoring Biology.
I love biology since I was a child, and I like to do some research in biology. I have published my research results at National Seminar, and I have presented one of them at National University Jakarta in 2018.
On my campus life, I was active as a laboratorium assistant in several biology subjects, such as and I was active for 2 years in an event that was held by my major organization. I am a recipient of a scholarship from Yayasan Pelayanan Kasih AA Rahmat PT Adaro Indonesia for 2 years in a row. I also won second place in the Women's Futsal competition at Faculty of Science and Technology Cup Airlangga University in 2018. As a student at one of the best university in Indonesia, I must contribute to advance Indonesia. I aspire to continue my master's and doctoral education abroad and return to Indonesia to serve in the education field by becoming a lecturer. Besides, I also want to be an agent of change who delivers the perfection of Indonesia's education. Therefore, I want to join program Pemuda Delegasi Indonesia Chapter 3 because in this program, I get the opportunity to study at two of the best university in Turkey and be able to learn the education system applied there. Things that I want to do after joining this program are, I want to find innovations about the education system that I can apply when I become a lecturer in Indonesia one day. I also want to keep in touch with PPDI Chapter 3 participants and students in Turkey, because with the relations from various cities and countries, it will be easier for me to reach my goals in advancing Indonesia, especially in the education field.